All right, let's do some Top Gun stuff. I don't know the rights to the music or whatever. Keep it moving. Let's fly. All right, I got my control set up for jets. And this thing is loading. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. I need to adjust the music because I don't need the music. As you can see, I'm in the jet. Yes, you want to see what it looks like? This is what it looks like. I'm supposed to have two engines, and for some reason, I have one. So that's not going to work. I need to find out what's going on with my other engine. Yeah, this is not working. Let's check my controls. Controls options. Oh, okay, we got the wrong profile. We want a jet profile. F-18, that works for me. Okay, apply and save. And let's go back. And resume. Let's see what we got now. We should have two engines now, let's see. I had a button for afterburners and I can't find it. Alright, anyway. Supposed to find ghosts. Follow ghosts. Let's see if my throttle's working. It's working a little bit, yeah. Oh shit, that's not right. We need to calibrate this or something. It's not calibrated. Controls, options. Let's go to 737. Let's try that. Fly and save. Go back. And restart. No, resume. See, it's not going all the way up. Anyway, what you're supposed to do, it's not this kind of stuff. You're not supposed to be doing that. You're supposed to be going down to the deck, so let's go down. Why is my gear coming down? I must have hit the wrong button. Okay, it's going up now. Doing flaps too. Back inside. You're supposed to be down here on the deck. All the way down, all the way down. Like that. Fly close to the ground, what they call it, an nap of the earth. The beauty of all this is I'm inside the cockpit and I see this stuff in 3D. times when I used to have to pull off the headset just before I hit the pavement. That's how real this can get.